everyone. Today we are going to do a feelings pop-up card based on the book that we just read, The Color Monster, which is a pop-up book about feelings. So the supplies that you're gonna need for this activity are pretty simple. You just need some paper and you need some writing utensils. Today I have crayons, colored pencils, and markers. You can just pick one of these, or you can use all of these, or you can use something different, like just pencils or just pens, whatever you prefer. You're also gonna need either glue or tape, your choice, and you're gonna need a grown-up's help to use some scissors to cut. So right now, see if you have all those items and you can get them ready, and if not, you can pause and go get them. Okay, so let's begin. What we're going to do is I first picked my color paper based on the feeling from the book. So the color monster, as you remember, he felt a lot of feelings and they were all different colors. He had, what color is that? Blue, that's right, for sadness. He had, what color is that? Red, do you remember what feeling that was for? Anger, that's right. And who's that? That's the color black, which was for fear. And this is the color green for calm. And finally, there was this color, yellow, for happiness, which is the color I chose today. So what you're going to do first is ask a grown-up's help to cut a paper. You could use the whole paper if you'd like, but Miss Christy is just gonna use half. And then you're going to fold your paper. So I have my half of paper and I'm gonna fold it down and press, 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 press. Use those finger muscles. And then I've made what looks like a card, okay? So what your grown-up's gonna do is take this part that's folded, and they're going to add two cuts or slits. So they can cut here and here, okay? And what that's gonna turn this into is your pop-up card. So I now can push this through. I'm using my fingers to push it through. Not too hard, you wanna be gentle. And this is what's gonna make it okay, so once it's ready, your grown-up can help you with that part, okay? There you go. So that's your card, and now we have to make a design for the inside. So this is where we need our writing utensils. So I'm gonna use the other half of my paper, and I'm going to draw a picture. I'm gonna think about something that makes me happy. And if you're doing a different feeling, think about something that makes you that feeling. So maybe you're doing fear. What are you afraid of? Draw a picture of it. Or maybe you're doing calm. What makes you feel calm? You could draw a picture of it. So since I'm doing the feeling happy, I'm going to draw a picture of something that makes me happy. And something that really makes me happy is definitely music. So I'm going to draw some music notes. And then you can either have a grown-up help you cut out your drawing, or you can use a small piece of paper already, okay? So once you have your drawing, these are my music notes, I'm going to take some glue or tape and glue it right where this part of the pop-up card is. So I'm only gonna glue right here. See that, friends? Just putting a lot of glue right there. I'm gluing the card and not my drawing because I don't need glue all over this. No, I only need glue right here. If you're doing tape, I'm gonna show you a trick. If you're doing glue, you're good to go. You can stick your drawing right here. Okay, if you're doing tape, I'm gonna show you a trick. I'm gonna carefully take a piece of tape And the sticky part, I'm gonna roll it like this so that they stick to each other. And the whole outside is sticky, sticky. I'm gonna stick it right the same place I glued. And I'm gonna add my drawing right there. Woo. I'm gonna press, 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 okay? And now we're all caught up whether we use tape or glue. And I'm gonna fold this down. And then we have a nice pop-up card, okay? And you, friends, can decorate the rest of the card as well. You don't need to just have the drawing. The whole background could be decorated, okay? And a bonus part, if you have an envelope, you can add your happy feeling card inside of your little envelope, okay? And then you could give it to someone, or you can draw your emotion on the front. And mine was happy. Alrighty, friends, I hope you have fun. Have a wonderful day, and we'll see you next time.